Okay, let's see what the curse is today. Fuck.
Good morning, honey. Are you not gonna say anything? Why not?
Shit.
Excuse me? You cannot swear in this house.
Asshole.
That's it. You're grounded. Bailey, I was wondering if you wanted to go on a date sometime.
Fuckwad.
Did you just call me a fuckwad? Girl, I know you did not just cuss at the captain of the football team.
Dickhead.
What is your issue? Is that your curse? Oh, I am so sorry. Maybe you just shouldn't speak for the rest of the day. Except for that presentation in history class. Bailey, you can go first today.
Bitch.
Young lady, that is inappropriate. You need to go to the principal's office right now.
Mother. Okay, let's see what the curse is today. Can't be as bad as yesterday. Oh boy. Morning, Mom. Morning, Dad.
The things I would do to your mother right now.
Oh my God, I did not need to hear that.
Hear what, honey?
Nothing. Nothing.
What's with the face?
I just heard my dad's thoughts, and I'm not okay.
Okay, but in other news, meet my boyfriend.
Since when do you have a boyfriend?
Damn, I really got the ugly friend, huh?
Break up with him.
Bailey, here's your test back.
Oh, thank you.
Man, I would love to see her after class. Are you okay?
No, I'm good. Ew. This day cannot get any worse.
You're in this class.
Oh, good. Chad.
Stupid bitch, that's why I fucked your best friend.
You what?
What? I didn't say anything.
Oh, right. No, I didn't hear anything. Okay, now it really cannot be worse than yesterday. That doesn't seem bad, like, at all. Morning, Mom. Morning, Dad. I'm going to school. Love you guys.
We don't love you. You're adopted.
What?
I don't know why I said that. We didn't mean to tell you like that.
Okay.
Are you okay?
No, not really.
I don't even care anyway. I don't like being your friend.
Bitch.
I don't regret saying that.
Mary, does this top look good on me?
No, green makes you look like a whale. A cute whale, huh? We have a new seating arrangement. Bailey, you're in the front so I can stare at you.
Did you really just say that?
I meant because you're such a good student.
Babe, I've been looking for you.
What's going on?
You love me, right?
No, I was actually just dating you so I could get with your stepsister.
My stepsister?
She was stuck in the washing machine.
At this point, I'm just terrified of what it could possibly be. Are you kidding me? Morning, guys.
Did your nose get bigger? It looks wider.
It does not look bigger than usual.
You definitely did not get that big nose from me.
Hey, Bailey.
Hey.
Have you ever considered getting a nose job?
No, I'm not getting a nose job.
Jeez, I was just saying.
Bailey, do you think you could move your head? I can't see around your big nose.
Have you considered trying nose contour?
You know what? I have considered it.
Mm-hmm. Why don't you do it then? You kind of need it.
Shut the fuck up.
Bailey, we need to break up.
What? Why?
Your nose is too big.
Are you joking?
No.
This must be like a sick prank.
I don't want my kids to have a fat ass nose. No, thank you.
Just give me the curse. I have had enough. Yes!
Hey, hon, you excited for school today?
Yes.
Really? I thought you were worried about your presentation.
Yes.
Are you feeling okay?
Yes.
Did you see Jackson's new post?
Yes.
I can't believe he posted with her. She isn't even pretty, is she?
Yes.
You're supposed to have my back.
Do you want to hear my new song I put on SoundCloud? Are you not going to say anything? So, yes or no?
Yes.
Aw, sweet. It's 7 minutes long. I heard you have a new stepbrother, Kyle.
Yes.
Do you think you could, like, set me up with him? He is so hot.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
Bailey, I need you to stay after school with me today.
Yes.
Oh, you're so excited about it.
Does this top make me look weird?
Yes. This is getting ridiculous. Hit me with it. No.
We decided we finally want to adopt you. Are you excited?
No.
Well, do you even want to be a part of our family?
No.
Babe, do you still love me?
No.
Are you kidding me? Did you even ever love me?
No.
This is why your dad left. My dad's buying Gucci for everyone. Want to come?
No.
You never showed up after school tomorrow. Is there a reason why?
Oh.
I thought you wanted to be with me. I know I'm your teacher, but...
Oh.
Girl, are you okay?
No.
Do you want to tell me what's wrong, or...
No.
I think I look so good today. Don't you agree?
No.
Do you even want to be friends? You are being such a bitch today.
No. Please at least let me say real words today. Oh no, this is not gonna end well.
Hey hon, do you like my new haircut?
Yeah, it looks so good.
Why did I just get $100?
Well, I don't know. Must have been luck. Gotta go.
Look at the new boy I'm talking to. Isn't he so cute?
Yeah, he's so good looking.
Bitch, did you just lie to me?
No.
I thrifted this sweatshirt yesterday. Isn't it so cool?
Oh, it's bright yellow.
Yeah, do you like it?
Yeah, it looks really good, fun, and fresh.
You are a fucking terrible liar. Could I sit here?
No, sorry. The seat is taken.
Bitch, are you sure?
Yeah.
Hey.
Hey, what's up?
I hope you don't mind, but I fucked your brother. Do you care?
No, I don't care.
Really? You're not mad?
No, I'm not. I don't give a fuck. I can't do this anymore. Mom, pick me up. I'm so scared. What the fuck?
Hey, hon. How was your day?
Oh, it was good, but when I tried to take a shower, I dropped the soap, and then I stepped in the soap, and then I fell, and I slipped, and I hit my head in the shower, but then I got out, and it was totally fine. So, yeah, I'm doing great.
Why did you tell me all of that?
I don't know.
Bailey, do you think Mark is cheating on me?
Actually, yeah, I do think he's cheating on you because last week he sent me an Instagram DM and I was like, whoa, what is this man doing? So I opened it and he said, hey, cutie, what's up? And so I blocked him, but then he added me on Snapchat and then...
That's enough. I get it.
Sorry.
I'm doing a student survey. Do you think I'm a good teacher?
No, actually, you're a terrible fucking teacher. Like, I literally hate being in this class and I wish I could just, you know, run out the window and never come back because you are so annoying and every assignment you give us is so irritating.
That's it. Principal's office. Oh, good. Are you okay?
No, I cannot deal with any of these stupid curses anymore. I don't know what's going on and I can't deal with it. Please give me something good. Oh.
Morning. Do you need a ride today or no?
Yeah, I think I'm just gonna walk.
You should walk, lazy ass. Be safe then. Love you, sweetie.
Love you too.
Girl, I can control the weather. What's your power?
Apparently, I can read minds.
Mr. Gregory's so fine.
Ew. What is it with you and Mr. Gregory?
Oh, shit. You really can.
Hey, babe, do you have a minute?
Yeah, what's up?
I can't wait to break up with her. Can we talk later?
Yeah, we can talk later. I hate this power. I would be better off not knowing.
Your skirt is so cute.
Oh, thanks.
That is the ugliest effing skirt I've ever seen.
If you're not happy with your grade on the test, let me know.
Is there anything we can do for extra credit?
I know something you could do. Do you want to stay after and I can show you?
I think I'm good, actually.
How does Mr. Gregory want her and not me?
What? Please don't give me mind reading again. I hated that. What does truth even mean?
The way you did your makeup looks terrible on you.
What did you just say to me?
I don't know why I said that.
Rude. Wait. Oh, this is gonna be a long day. Morning, babe.
Oh, morning. How are you?
Yeah, I'm great. How are you?
I fucked your mom.
What? Is that true?
Yeah, it's true. So did we just break up then?
Yes, we're over. Please, exit.
Hey, girl. Are you okay?
No, I'm having such a bad day.
Well, don't tell me about it because I'm only friends with you since your dad's hot.
Huh? I have had enough of all of you today.
Literally none of us actually like you. Oh, shit.
I was the one who homewrecked your relationship last year. Oh!
You did what? I have had enough of this. What is the power? That doesn't sound that bad. Hey, sis, can you give me a ride to school?
Hell no. Drive yourself there. Give me a ride. Actually, yeah, I can take you.
Great, thanks.
Bitch, is that my shirt?
No.
Where did you even get that top?
You said I could keep it.
Oh, right. Yeah, you can have it if you want it.
I like this power.
You know, Melanie, I'm feeling bold today. I think I'm gonna go ask out Jake.
Are you sure?
Yep.
Is that really a good idea? I mean,
trust me. He's gonna say yes. Hey, Jake, do you wanna go on a date sometime?
No, I don't.
We should go on a date.
I said no the first time.
Oh, but...
My power today is that I'm unaffected by others' powers.
Girl, oh my god, that was so fucking embarrassing.
Yeah, we all saw that.
Please give me something good again.
Ah, this is gonna be fun.
Honey, you're gonna be late for school.
No, I'm not.
What?
Oh, I'm here and not a single minute has passed.
Where did you come from?
What do you mean?
You just appeared out of thin air.
I just got here. I don't know what you're talking about.
What the? Please put away all cell phones for the test.
Oh, I forgot about the test.
Oh, that sucks.
Moral dilemma. I'm gonna do it.
Test should be easy now, considering I have the answer key.
Okay, everyone, your time is now up. Please hand in your test.
Whew, how do you think you did?
I think I did awesome.
Oh.
Hey, I've been meaning to tell you that I cheated on you. Why is there a dick on my forehead?
Another day, another power. What is it? Love? Like Cupid? Sis, why are you crying?
Carter just woke up with me on the phone.
What? But he's so in love with you.
Bethany, baby, I'm so sorry. Please take me back.
I think I understand my power now.
Should I ask Jake to prom?
Bitch, yes, you should.
I don't know, I'm just anxious.
The worst thing he could say is no.
Yeah, and I bet he's gonna say no.
I bet he won't. Derek has been in love with you since, like, the third grade.
That's not even...
Rebecca, I'm madly in love with you.
See? I told you. Time to use this for my own benefit. Matt, I love you so much. Don't you love me, too?
Oh, yeah, I love you so much as a friend.
What? No, like, you're in love with me.
I'm in love with our friendship.
Wait, what? Does this mean that some wings are actually real?
Sweetie, are you doing okay?
No, I think I'm traumatized forever. Please don't be nude again. Oh, he's driving. Boring.
Oh, Bailey, you're going to Jake's party tonight, right?
Jake's throwing a party?
Yeah. Did he not tell you?
No, you'd think he would, because he's my best friend, but...
He might have just forgot. You should go and find him.
You're right. I'll go talk to him. Whoa, why is my soulmate sprinting? Where is Jake?
Sorry.
There you are.
Listen, I can't really talk right now. I'm gonna be late for class.
Wait. No. I sneeze every time someone lies. All of them are gonna think I have COVID.
Sis, I think someone hit your car.
What? What do you mean?
There's a dent. It must have been the neighbor.
Did you back into my car again?
What? No, I did not.
You're paying for it.
Oh, would you look at that? I'm gonna be late. Bye. Bailey, I have something to tell you.
Oh, no. What?
You know that party Jason threw yesterday?
Yeah, I couldn't go. I had homework.
I caught your boyfriend cheating on you there.
Well, with who?
I don't know. I didn't see.
Tell me.
I didn't see who it was. I promise.
If you're not gonna tell me the truth, I'll find someone who will. Hey, babe. I have a question.
Yeah, what's up?
Did you cheat on me last night?
What? No, I would never.
Was it?
It was your mom.
I cannot believe my mom slept with my boyfriend. I can freeze time. Oh, payback, mom. I hope she's gonna like being bald. And done. Now I have a cute little souvenir.
What happened to my hair? I'm bald.
I don't know. You must have done it in your sleep. Shit, it's 8:59. I'm gonna be so late for school. Oh, look at that. Right on time.
Dude, I'm not ready for this test today.
Girl, what test?
Our midterm, and are you drinking out of a salsa jar?
Yes, but why didn't I know about this test?
I don't know, but you better figure it out.
Huh. It's gonna take me hours to learn all of this shit.
Are you really about to cheat on this test?
What? But I froze time. You're not supposed to be able to talk to me.
That doesn't work when I can also freeze time.
I hope I can freeze time again. That was so fun. Whoa. That's kind of dark. Hey, Dad.
Oh, hey, honey. I'm about to head out for my business trip.
You can't go.
What? Why not? I have to go.
My hamster died and I really need you to stay here and comfort me.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Of course I can stay.
Okay, good. Thank you.
You need to pick up your room before the maid gets here. It's a pigsty.
Why do I have to clean before the maid gets here?
Because I said so. You need to stop being so lazy.
Okay, I'll pick up my room, I guess.
Sis, you didn't flush the toilet again!
I just forgot.
That is so disgusting. Do it again and I'll go to the bathroom on your pillow.
Fine.
Everyone, the maid's here. I brought you all lemon bars. I know your mother loves them.
Don't eat those!
Bailey, that was so rude.
She was about to poison all of you.
What? I can't believe you ruined all of the lemon bars.
You're mad at me from saving you from being poisoned? Why do you have no clothes on?
What are you talking about? I am wearing clothes.
That's not a good power. Oh my God, are mine gonna look like that when I'm old? Dad, I can't go to school tonight. Please let me stay home.
Can you look at me while you speak? I don't care. You have to go to school today.
I think I'm gonna throw up.
Go get in the car.
Okay, I'll go.
Hey, Bailey, you can't wear sunglasses inside the school.
I can't see. I have to leave them on.
Yeah, right. Take them off.
Oh, I'm gonna have a panic attack. I can't do this. Why did I get this power? This is so traumatic.
Hey, bestie.
Go away.
Why?
Just go.
Everyone, the principal's gonna be in our class today.
Oh my God, the principal has a micro peanut. I have had enough with these powers. I'm already traumatized from yesterday's event. Ugh. Great, I just know I'm gonna get my feelings hurt. Hey, Mom.
Ugh, I wish I gave her up for adoption. I literally hate this kid.
What?
What do you mean, what? I didn't say anything.
Oh, right.
Hey, honey, your boyfriend's still coming over for dinner, right?
Yeah, excited for you guys to meet him.
I cannot believe anyone would date her. She's annoying and so ugly.
Oh. Bartholomew, meet my family, and that's my sister.
You have got to be kidding me. Of course I got the uglier sister.
You know, now that I'm thinking about it, I really just want to be single again.
Are you really breaking up with me right now?
Yes.
Sweet, this means I can date her sister instead. Hey, you want to go out with me?
I don't want to have powers anymore.
Your total's 20 even.
Babe, I'm so sorry. I don't think I have enough.
Hey, it's okay. I got it.
Sorry if I embarrassed you back there.
No, you're fine. I understand you're going through a tough time with your job.
Tomorrow, when the amount in my bank account appears, it might come as a bit of a shock to you.
Listen, I don't care how low that number is. I'm gonna love you just the same. Poor thing. It's time to see how little he has. What? My boyfriend is a billionaire? No, there has to be some sort of mistake.
I take it you saw my account?
Yeah, and you've got a lot to explain. Whose Ferrari is in our driveway?
That's mine. Well, actually, it's going to be yours now.
What? No, I am still mad at you.
Come with me and I'll explain everything. There was a good reason for me lying.
Oh yeah? Was there a good reason for you having me buy your meals for the past year? Heck, I even paid your rent one time.
I know. And I'll be paying you back for all of it.
Why didn't you just tell me?
Because every girl I've ever dated has used me for my money. I was tired of dating gold diggers, and I wanted to find a girl who liked me for me. I promise, I will make it all up to you, and I'm going to start by showing you where I really live.
Whoa, now hold up. You have a Chick-fil-A in your kitchen?
Yep, and there's a McDonald's upstairs.
Babe, who are you, Richie Rich?
Excuse me for just a moment.
This is crazy.
One of my stocks just went up. A lot.
Yeah, actually, I can see that. Why don't you look happy?
I'm worried about your safety. You can't tell anyone that you're dating a billionaire.
Why can't people know I'm dating a billionaire?
Because I'm now one of the youngest billionaires alive.
And is that a bad thing?
I know a lot of people that would die to get their hands on my money.
And you think they'll come after me?
I know they will. Promise me you won't tell anyone about my money.
Okay, I promise, but you do owe me quite a bit of cash, so what do you say? You take me on a little shopping spree?
Well, I can't be seen buying you a bunch of stuff, but I can give you this.
Babe, this is like 10K. You didn't owe me this much.
I know. Consider it a thank you for being so kind to me. I want you to spoil yourself.
Oh, hey, Lizzie.
Where's your boyfriend? He's at his house. Why?
Oh, nothing. I just think it's kind of sad how he never buys you anything. I mean, look at all the stuff you had to buy yourself. It must be hard to date someone poor.
Actually, he's not poor. He's one of the richest people alive.
What?
Did you enjoy your shopping spree?
Yeah, sure did.
Good. I also bought you this necklace.
Babe, it's beautiful. Thank you.
Delivery for Elizabeth?
Yes, how much do I owe you?
Oh, it's not you who's gonna owe me money. It's your boyfriend.
Lizzie, it's 1 a.m. Why are you up?
This isn't Lizzie, but if you want to see her again, you're gonna do exactly as I say.
You want me to wire you $1 billion?
Yeah, do it now or she's gone.
No, I'll send it. It's done. Now let me speak to her.
Okay, talk.
Liam, I'm so sorry. This is all my fault. I accidentally told someone that you were...
It's okay. I planned for this. Remember that necklace I gave you?
Yeah.
It's a tracker, babe.
No! Please, freeze!
Thank you, Liam. I'm glad you were able to get your money back.
I don't care about the money. I'm just happy you're okay.
No, that can't be.
I'm so sorry. Do you have any family you could call?
She was the only family I had left.
Since you're still underage, we need to put you into foster care.
Okay.
Everyone, please welcome Bailey. Remember to be kind. Whatever.
What is that? Whatever it is, it can't fix what just happened.
We just filed your adoption papers. Families can visit you now.
Great.
Usually it's harder for the older kids to be adopted, but I wish you the best of luck. Your papers have only been up for 2 hours, and there's already a family interested in you.
Ready?
Yes, and they're wealthy. Do you want to meet them?
Yeah, sure.
Wow, you look almost identical to your mother.
What?
We are old friends of hers. Do you want to join our family?
Yeah.
Oh, and this is our closest family friend, Tate.
Hey.
Mom, what's that?
That's the countdown to the most tragic event of your life.
What?
Don't worry about it, honey. I'll be right here by your side for everything.
Okay. I love you, Mom.
Happy first day of high school. So exciting.
Thank you, Mom. I'm so nervous.
You have nothing to be nervous about.
What if the other kids don't like me?
You're a great kid. They'd be dumb not to. And no matter what, you know I'm always here.
I know. Looks like today's the day my timer runs out.
Maybe it means Jackson's gonna break up with you.
Honestly, I hope it is. I can get over that.
Class, please take your seats.
See you later.
Yeah, you can meet me for lunch, okay?
Good morning, students. Quiet down.
Okay, but nothing happened.
Bailey, can I have a word?
What's up?
Could you follow me to the office really fast?
Yeah, sure.
We have some bad news. Your mother was in a fatal car accident.
Come on, please give me blue. Mom will disown me if I get red. Pink. What the hell is pink?
Why are you wearing that shirt?
Oh, because that's the color I was assigned.
You need to go take it off right now.
What? Why?
You cannot be walking around wearing pink. Go put on blue instead.
Okay, geez. Is this better?
Yeah, nobody will be able to tell now.
Okay, good.
Oh, Bailey, you got blue too?
Yeah, I did.
Why did you say it like that? You seem nervous.
Like what? I'm not nervous.
I heard that Martha got the color purple. Like, what?
Purple? That's crazy. What does that mean?
I don't know, but they said they're gonna kill anyone with a different color.
They're gonna what?
Yeah, you didn't know that? Are you okay?
No, I'm fine.
I just hope that nobody got pink. That's the worst color of all.
What did you say? What? Why is pink the worst color?
Because I heard it means that you're so evil they have to get rid of you. You good? It's not like you're pink.
Yes! Ugh, I just choked. Bye, I need to go to the bathroom right now. Bye! Okay, it's fine. Nobody's gonna find out.
Then who's gonna know?
I know.
Ah! Why are you in the girls' bathroom?
It's so much cleaner in here, I like it more.
Okay.
If you're talking about having an odd color, you're gonna be fine.
No, I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't listen to what they told you about it. It's not true.
I'm so confused.
I know that you're pink, and it's not anything bad.
They just told me that it was.
That's what they want everyone to believe, but it's not the truth. Do not tell anyone about your real color.
I wasn't planning on it.
The system doesn't like people like us.
Well, what's your color?
I was assigned the color black.
What does that mean? You're emo?
No, it gives me the ability to read minds.
What is going on here?
These are all the people that have hurt you. You decide who lives.
What? I know they hurt me, but we can't just get rid of them.
I'm afraid you don't really have a choice in this. You can pick 8 people out of the 12 to stay.
Only 8?
Yes, and then the rest will not be leaving this room again.
Why is this happening?
This is how they're dealing with the overpopulation.
Bailey, I'm so sorry. I know I stole 2 of your boyfriends, but I really didn't mean it. Please forgive me.
Martha, you can stay. I forgive you. You 2 were cute together anyway.
I know you hate me for some reason, but I have to stay. You can't get rid of me. What did I even do to you?
You cheated on me 7 times.
Yeah, but I didn't mean it.
Some of these people have done worse, so you can stay.
I really need to tell you something, but you promise you won't freak out.
Sis, what are you doing here? What do you need to tell me?
It's really bad. Don't freak out, okay?
I won't.
So I'm the reason that you got left out of Dad's will and got nothing.
What? Why would you do that to me?
I just really wanted the money.
You greedy ass bitch.
You can't select me. You just can't.
I can, though. She can leave.
No, I don't want to go.
Come on.
I'm so done with this. Who's next?
Hi. We've never met before.
Who are you?
I'm the guy who stole your puppy.
Oh, hell no. You're done. Get out of here.
Wait, I'm sorry.
No, sorry. Not even gonna think about it.
Oh, hey, babe. Crazy seeing you.
Oh, no. Why are you here?
I have been cheating on you the entire time we've been dating. So, are you mad?
No, I'm not mad.
Your eyes twitching.
No, it's not.
Ready to see your hair color?
Yes, I hope that I'm a blonde.
I don't. You look kind of ugly when you have blonde hair. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. What is that?
Why is it purple?
I have no clue. I've never seen that.
Oh, great.
You need to cover it up.
How am I gonna cover my whole head of hair?
I don't know, a hat or something.
Fine. Do you really think this looks better than just having my hair out?
Yes, we don't know what purple means. Hey, baby.
Hey, guys.
What's with the hat? Did you get a bad hair color?
No, I just have lice.
Ew, you have lice?
Yeah, really badly. They're like jumping everywhere.
Don't come near me. I don't want them. Mary's wearing a wig. Yeah, that's why they're gonna check us.
They're gonna what?
They have to put us into our groups. Are you okay?
No, I'm good.
I really hope that no one has a crazy color. You know you need to take that hat off for the check.
What? Why would I have to do that?
So they can see your hair? Duh.
I'm bald.
You just said that you had lice.
Yeah, they ate all of my hair off and now I'm bald.
Okay, right. What are you hiding?
I'm not hiding anything.
Whatever. They're gonna find out what it is anyway.
Next. Can you take off the hood?
No, actually all of my hair fell out.
I can see some of it. Take it off.
Okay.
Really? I meant the hat too.
I can't.
What's your reason this time?
I glued it to my head.
I don't believe that for a second. Oh my god, your hair, it's purple.
What? My hair is not purple.
Yes, it is. I can literally see that.
No, it's obviously brown.
Are you trying to gaslight us into thinking your hair's not purple?
Did it work?
No. Come with us.
Wait, what? Does this mean that soulmates are actually real? I want to know what he's doing. Oh, that was a naked man.
Sweetie, are you doing okay?
No, I think I'm traumatized forever. Please don't be nude again. Oh, he's driving. Boring.
Oh, Bailey, you're going to Jake's party tonight, right?
Jake's throwing a party?
Yeah, did he not tell you?
No, you'd think he would, because he's my best friend, but...
He might have just forgot. You should go and find him.
You're right. I'll go talk to him. Whoa, why is my soulmate sprinting? Jeez. Where is Jake?
Oh, sorry.
There you are.
Listen, I can't really talk right now. I'm gonna be late for class.
Wait. No. I sneeze every time someone lies. All of them are gonna think I have COVID.
Sis, I think someone hit your car.
What? What do you mean?
There's a dent. It must have been the neighbor.
Did you back into my car again?
What? No, I did not.
You're paying for it.
Oh, would you look at that? I'm gonna be late. Bye. Bailey, I have something to tell you.
Oh no. What?
You know that party Jason threw yesterday?
Yeah, I couldn't go. I had homework.
I caught your boyfriend cheating on you there.
Well, with who?
I don't know. I didn't see.
Tell me.
I didn't see who it was. I promise.
If you're not gonna tell me the truth, I'll find someone who will. Hey, babe. I have a question.
Yeah, what's up?
Did you cheat on me last night?
What? No, I would never.
Who was it?
It was your mom.
I cannot believe my mom slept with my boyfriend. I can freeze time. Oh, payback, mom. I hope she's gonna like being bald. And done. Now I have a cute little souvenir.
What happened to my hair? I'm bald.
I don't know. You must have done it in your sleep. Shit, it's 8:59. I'm gonna be so late for school. Oh, look at that. Right on time.
Dude, I'm not ready for this test today.
Girl, what test?
Our midterm, and are you drinking out of a salsa jar?
Yes, but why didn't I know about this test?
I don't know, but you better figure it out.
Huh. It's gonna take me hours to learn all of this shit.
Are you really about to cheat on this test?
You, what? But I froze time. You're not supposed to be able to talk to me.
That doesn't work when I can also freeze time.
I hope I can freeze time again. That was so fun. Whoa. That's kind of dark. Hey, Dad.
Oh, hey, honey. I'm about to head out for my business trip.
You can't go.
What? Why not? I have to go.
My hamster died and I really need you to stay here and comfort me.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Of course I can stay.
Okay, good. Thank you.
You need to pick up your room before the maid gets here. It's a pigsty.
Why do I have to clean before the maid gets here?
Because I said so. You need to stop being so lazy.
Okay, I'll pick up my room, I guess.
Sis, you didn't flush the toilet again! That is so disgusting. Do it again and I'll go to the bathroom on your pillow. Everyone, the maid's here.
I brought you all lemon bars. I know your mother loves them.
Don't eat those.
Bailey, that was so rude.
She was about to poison all of you.
What? I can't believe you ruined all of the lemon bars.
You're mad at me from saving you from being poisoned? Why do you have no clothes on?
What are you talking about? I am wearing clothes.
That's not a good power. My daughter, mine don't look like that when I'm old. Dad, I can't go to school tonight. Please let me stay home.
Can you look at me while you speak? I don't care. You have to go to school today.
I think I'm gonna throw up.
Go get in the car.
Okay, I'll go.
Hey, Bailey, you can't wear sunglasses inside the school.
I can't see. I have to leave them on.
Yeah, right. Take them off.
Oh, I'm gonna have a panic attack. I can't do this. Why did I get this power? This is so traumatic.
Hey, bestie.
Go away.
Why?
Just go.
Everyone, the principal's gonna be in our class today.
God, the principal has a micro peanut. I have had enough with these towers. I'm already traumatized from yesterday's events. Great, I just know I'm gonna get my feelings hurt. Hey, Mom.
Oh, I wish I gave her up for adoption. I literally hate this kid.
What?
What do you mean, what? I didn't say anything.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, honey, your boyfriend's still coming over for dinner, right?
us 1 second? What I was trying to say is that—
maybe I can get Chad to fall in love with me. He's always looked at me kind of funny.
Ugh, you don't know how to listen at all.
Tell me later. Chad, do you want to go on a date with me?
Nah, sorry. I actually just had my first kiss. Bailey, please, wait up.
Kyle, what?
I was trying to tell you that I love you.
What do you mean that you love me? You're my best friend. You're not supposed to love me.
I've been in love with you ever since I met you.
You mean just as friends, right?
No, not just as friends. I have a crush on you.
Kyle, I don't know how to say this politely, but I don't like you.
What? But we're always flirting with each other.
Yeah, because I thought we were joking.
Come on, can't you just give me a chance?
No.
Bailey, please, just let me take you on one date.
No.
You are just so stubborn. No wonder you're always single.
That's not true. Oh, 30 years. I'm gonna die alone.
Hey, Bailey, did you seriously reject Kyle that badly?
Yeah, but how did you hear that?
He's going around telling everyone.
Oh, you're kidding.
You do know that when you reject someone, your kiss gets further away.
What?
That's probably why yours went up 20 years.
Kyle, wait up.
No, you're too late.
Kyle, come on, wait up.
No, I told you you're already too late. I have a new girlfriend.
A girlfriend? How did you even get a girlfriend that quickly?
A lot of people like me. Oh, and here she is. Hey, sweetheart. Well, see you later.
But...
was that Kyle with the most popular girl here?
Yeah, if I'm seeing that right.
He upgraded from you. So what are you gonna do now?
I have to find someone else to fall in love with me. I can't have no kisses for 50 years.
Yeah, that sounds like a personal problem. I'm out.
Hey, Mike, do you want to be my first kiss?
No, you look like Barney the dinosaur, not in a cute way.
Ryan, you want to kiss me, right?
Absolutely not.
This is never going to work. Literally, no one likes me.
Class, welcome our new student, Jake.
This might be my chance. You can come sit next to me.
I'm Jake. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. I'm Bailey.